Some of these kids, it's grabbed them like a form of alcoholism or nicotine. I've actually had one in tears in front of me where he claims that he can't get on a train without having a can of spray paint or one of those monstrous felt tip paint pens in his pocket. He feels alone. He gets on a train and he doesn't have one with him. And this kid is dead serious. He was in tears telling me about it.
Picking on the line, doing loops, killing time, petty crimes to get a bit of paint. What you bet he buy? Ready, I wait with a mate or two. We create a few pieces of mastery, midnight artistry. Stars the only art critique till daylight creeping slowly to raise dark like buff overflow pen. 30 mil, dirty still, stains will remain while other names fade like iron lac in the rain or sun. Train will come late with a painted face. Some will smile, others hate anything that they can't explain. Is it art or damage? Seduced to differ, manage to leave the place battered. Tore apart the train carriage. Mesk and chores, they left a path through the desert. So walk with respect, don't forget all the effort. Give credit where it's due, don't cap what you can't burn. Or get left with the scrap, now that's what you might learn. And stripes like ransom, whether wild or bold. And drop burners like gyro that'll leave a fire cold. Master letter form, yes, get better than the norm. Perform like letter veteran, disguiser on the wall. Puzzle or epic, dazzled any skeptic. Who kept up with that graph is all the same type rhetoric. While street artists flourish, we stay undernourished and rummage undercarriage with the green bag of damage that actually creates and elevates color shapes from a duller day as we shout, fuck the color gray.
On a bridge with bailers, drop slick retainers with dripping stainers. They think it's aimless, but they famous, the brick caners living dangerous, each mission heinous. Cops have caught me before, I got a smoker's fitness. You rock from door to door like Jehovah's Witness. Not talking of the Lord or promoting Christmas. For photos and pictures, you can't own with riches. Solo missions, polos and bitches. Slick rockin' sunnies when I'm hitting on honeys. Pissing off gumbies, ink blotched undies. Sipping on bundies, punching cones. Drunk on roams, hunting homes and construction zones for buff tones. Over busting chrome, bombing tracks with raw designs. Johnny Cash, I'll walk the line. Plot to trash, all I find. Never gonna change my word. Veteran bomber like James Heard. Rep Posca, paint preferred. Never went to the top, but my place was earned. Patiently learned, and to my mates I burn.
The power, knowing, you know, you were there alone. Once you see it, you have flashbacks. You remember being there in the dark and painting and looking around. When you're in the yard and you're painting the train, you're going against the governments, you're going against the police, you're going against everyone. It's like rebelling fully against every system, every authority, just to get your work out where, you know, going to the yard and being alone and painting alone is such a sort of spiritual thing.